this landlord-renter animosity is. It scares renters from negotiating with landlords. On the landlord side, it unfortunately results in a lot of bad public policy, because people don't understand what the process is and what's going on from their perspective. And because when you treat someone else like the enemy, you don't want to, you're not trying to understand them. It just puts you in a mindset of this, whatever this person is saying is not going to be in my best interest, regardless of what it is. And ultimately, renters and landlords need each other, because renters are not going to go out there and build their own properties, and landlords are not living in their properties. They're building them for renters. So both sides really do need each other, and they will, and we served better if they actually work together.